He has created the skies without any pillars that you can see. Just to understand this furthermore, any building, any construction, whenever it's about to be built, for you to construct a building, you have pillars and beams. They play a core role in the building being firm and the building not falling down. You need the pillars. You need the beams. But the sky is such a big creation of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and there's not one. Allah ta'ala says, Sab'a samawat. There are seven skies, yet Allah ta'ala is so powerful, such massive skies in the heavens, yet Allah ta'ala has not created them with pillars. He says, بِغَيْرِ عَمَدٍ تَرَوْنَهَا, without pillars that you can see. Subhanallah. So ye Allah ta'ala ki kudrat hai. Ye Allah ta'ala ki taqat hai. This is the power, the tremendous power and might of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.